Thank you for clicking, thank you for watching, and welcome to the channel. When we last left off, we had just finished our third and final shrine to get us into the Temple of Time. Now we're in the Temple of Time, and we're here to see what Zelda has in store for us. And here's this thing, which fell off of the Demon King, if I believe it or not, in the first episode. Where are we? What is happening? Nothing is being said. Is that a new ability? You got an attachment, it looks like. No, don't go. Recall. Reverse an object's movement until it goes back to where it was. You can stop the reverse movement at any time. Okay, I think that's similar to the one or something that we had last time in Breath of the Wild. Recall. The ability to reverse the movement of an object through time. And Zelda has vanished as well. What you just saw, it's a mystery even to me. Perhaps it was a sort of echo. One that reflects your sheer will. That you've now been given this ability, no doubt it will prove important. Alright, cool. Hit it. So obviously I gotta use it on these things. Did I do it too at the wrong time? Oops. Oh, there's a platform here. That helps. I wonder why it didn't work the first time. This door stands as a test of your own overall vitality. It's either vitality. We'll go with vitality. I'm pretty sure it's vitality. I've heard it in two different ways. You remain in a weakened state. You're not yet strong enough to open it. Shut up. I'm not weak. But there is one more shrine on this island. There, you can get another blessing. Oh, really? You mean that was just a tease? If you add that to the other blessings you receive at the shrines and offer them to all to... blah, 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 sorry. If you add that to the other blessings you received at shrines and offer them all to the goddess, you might just find your way forward after all. Let me see the Pura pad. The Pura pad lets you travel to certain places instantly. Now see all of the blue marks on your map? Yes. You can travel instantly to any of them. I suggest the one at the bottom of your map. Use the travel function to reach the area quickly. You'll find the last of the island shrines around there somewhere. Right there. Huh. That's where I came from originally, right? That's the... What am I... Okay. Alright, real quickly, before we go do that, I now have that reverse time ability, so I can, yep, I knew it. So in the first episode, I kind of noticed that little area over there that I think you can go into. I bet there is a chest over there, but I knew it wouldn't be till later in the game that we could do it. Classic Breath of the Wildness. Oh yeah, I can't. So how do I get up there? Do I need to get up there? Oh man. Either you have to be right on time with it or I'm missing something. Enough time to try it once. Oh, you suck. Hold up, wait a tick. Oh my god. That's why I hate this. It just seems too cheap, but there probably wasn't any other way to make this work. Oh, you can stab it yourself. I didn't even realize that. Maybe a chest? Kind of a long tunnel. Okay. That's convenient. Nacho, yeah. Nacho, yeah, shrine. Nacho, yeah. I like nachos. What is this guy? What are you out here for? This is a crystal refinery. Nice. I can take your crystallized charges and use them to produce energy wells. Get producing? The production will require at least 100 crystallized charges. We don't have those. Return when you have collected a sufficient amount. One note regarding the Zone 8 required to produce crystallized charges. The mines on the island have nearly run dry. I doubt there is enough left to produce an energy well. Or an energy well. But there is more to be had. Check the distant depths of the world below. That is the original source. Oh. So we can go to the world below? Or is there like another floating section below? That's the outdoors. Nice. Well, that was simple. I was expecting that to be a chest, not the shrine. The ability to rewind. So this is the one that we just learned. So obviously I'm using this. Am I rewinding the water though? Otherwise, that doesn't really make sense. To me, at least. rewinding one object at a time, so. Shite, did I check for chests in the last one I did? I hope I did. Am I gonna be able to make that? Yeah, that should be fine, right? Ooh, that was close. Did I check for chests in the last? I had to. I always check for chests. Oh, where's that one? Oh, is there another one? Is there two in this one? Oh, and there's the end. Oop, wrong one. Nice. Oh, nice. I mean, we don't need them anymore, technically, but I'll take them all day long. Hey, I stopped on a command that time. Looked like it opened when it was together, when they were both pointed down. Yeah, when they're both pointed together. I bet you when they meet, there's that brief period where it stops when I rewind it. Oh crap! Oh, you dummy. Double tapped L. I probably gotta sprint through real quick. I should probably get closer. Oh. It only worked on one. Well, that works. That makes sense. Kept moving too. Aren't they supposed to stop? Everything else has been stopping temporarily. We offer this light that will cleanse you of evil.
Thank you. That's a pretty orb of light.
Evil purged. For is it the same as Breath of the Wild? I forget. I remember there was something about getting those lights with four of them. I think. Alright. Onward! Sweet. Oh, nice. And these things are up here, too. That's awesome. Wow. Unreal. Ooh. Is there something at the top of the Temple of Time? Oh, wait a tick. Up here. I was already assuming that we were in the highest point possible in the first episode, let alone when we got to the shrine, let alone just now. Huh. Interesting. And it's another big tree. I'm gonna call these two Thelma and Louise because they're always running away. Or Bonnie and Clyde. That's what it is. Bonnie and Clyde. I don't think. I might be getting my tails mixed up. More wings. Should've gave me armor. What is this? Ha ha ha, you found me. Thank you. I'm not giving it to Hester. I'm just gonna keep it. I forget if they're even important or not, if I turn them in for anything. Ow. That was not what I was expecting. Alright, so just for the Korok seed, I guess it's worth coming up here for the collection, for the completion. Alright, I feel like I need to go up here because I'm going up each one. Alright, I think we are good up here. And now it's time to go back to the Temple of Time and progress through that door. Hopefully. Oh, we're probably going to get another heart. That's what it is. Slowly coming back to me. This, and we are gonna go sailing for the fun of it. And one thing I noticed is I really want to see, oh, what's in there? I wonder what's right there. So many places to explore. I want to see what's on top of this Temple of Time. Like, if there's... that's scary. I'm gonna have to hop in the water, though, I don't think. I don't think I'm even gonna be able to check it out. Yeah, I might have to... Oh, crap. I might not have gave myself a choice. We're gonna check this out. There's something up there. There's definitely something up there. Either that or that's just a fancy top design. I mean, you can go anywhere in this game, so I don't know why they wouldn't have a few things up there. They probably have, like, two Korok seeds up there. I didn't mean to fall off right there. Whoops. All right. I don't think I got anything up to this point. I think I got the Korok seed. I explored a little, but I didn't find anything, so I think we could just go ahead and hop right on to flying back towards the Temple of Time. But this time, we are going to jump off into the water, not onto the building, and splat like a pancake. I wish it would splat like a pancake. That'd be funny. Like Crash Bandicoot style, for anyone that's with. Well, boogada, boogada. Alright. So this time, I'm just gonna fly over, turn it slightly, and just jump in the water. I'm gonna use the map on the bottom right. Maybe. I think I need to jump now, actually. Okay, maybe I should use the map on the bottom right. Because I don't think I'm making it. Oh, let's. Hopefully that helped. Yeah. Yes, I saved it. Oh my god. That was literally the difference. Temple of Time. Wunderbar. What a gorgeous place. That is the wrong ability. Recall. At the wrong time. Now I totally used it at the wrong time. Dummy. I'm gonna wait till this one comes down. Oh, I remember now. You pray to these guys and you get a choice between health or stamina, I think. You who have conquered the shrines and claimed their lights of blessing. In exchange for 4 lights of blessing, I will grant you power. Yep. You want a heart container, yes? Yes. I shall grant the power you seek. Thank you. Oh, and purging me of evil. Either that or it's an armed sense of corruption that comes with the heart. Makes sense. Go and bring peace to the world. I will. We got it now, guys. Dun da 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 dun. Wow, almost all 4 of our hearts. 3¾. Is it a new world? Next region?
I see you have managed to open the door. You haven't fully recovered yet, but that is to be expected. You are almost beyond saving. By visiting the shrines and receiving their blessings, you have mitigated some of the corruption's effects. Though our time together has been brief, I am so happy that we finally met. Exactly as Zelda said. I've done everything I can for her. Now it is up to you.
No, don't go, goat spirit. You're cool as hell. And you've got great hair. Interesting. Oh. Huh. Hmm. Maybe the ascendability? Probably the ascendability. It's just the one thing I don't like about the game so far. Except for this animation. That animation makes me fall. I don't know why, it just... I don't know, something about it. Just not a fan of it. In this game, at least. What's this? Not a new region? Interesting. Is it being repaired? No. Is she in a different time then? Like a couple hundred years ago or something? Or a thousand years ago? She's dressed like she's in ancient Egypt or something. That had to travel through time.
Where's my sword?
Exposing the bottom world?
Link. Link. You must find me.
Okay. To the Kingdom of Hyrule. Awesome. So we can go to the... Of course, I forgot. The castle's still kind of... just barely above ground. So of course we would still go to the ground. Wow. That's awesome. So I'm assuming follow the waterfall. Oh, dive. Oh, that's not what I want. Wrong R. Hold up, can we, like, skydive? Yeah. We're not gonna, like, fall out of line, are we? Look at it. What is that? Tornado? And then what's on the side? Oh. Beautiful. Gorgeous. There's that volcano. Thank God we hit the water. Staminoka bass. We got our first fish. Uh-oh. This ain't looking too promising. Okay. Hyrule Kingdom. Hyrule. Hello. So just a long walk. Hello, Bob. I forgot what they're called. so much to do. Such a big, big map. And if it's anything like Breath of the Wild, there's so much to explore, and the game is going to take a while. Hyrule Herb. That was a decent amount of health, actually, just for a herb. Ooh, chest. What we get? Give me a piece of armor. I'll take a red rupee. Give me some cash. Oh. No, not this time. Not me, sir. Not me, sir.
What? What are you doing? What are you doing, you blue little bastard?
Oh, Brad, you gotta get better at this, bro. Oh, you suck. You get three chances. You get three shots on him. Three clear shots to get yourself some solid amount of rupees. And what did you do? You blew it! He led me to a cave, though. Oh, goodness gracious. Discovery. Ranch rooms cleared. Ow. What the hell are you? Holy. You're fine. Horriblin. An elongated hammer-shaped horn with a hard, flat front. Attached to a weapon, increase attack power, or cook it with a critter to make an elixir. Wow. Orban Claw. Wow. What is that? Bright Cap. A mushroom that grows in caves and contains luminescent enzymes. Cook it into a dish that gives a glowing effect to anyone who eats it. Traveler's bow. Pretty sure. Yep. Okay. Anything above me? Nope. There's another one I hear, I think. I think I hear another one close by. This is strange. Ooh. Guess I gotta just keep climbing up till I get up to the center almost or something. Huh. Oh, there's a chest up here too. Good finds. Traveler's sword. Not that great. Because I'm pretty sure. Yep, I can get rid of this though. Oh, hey, what's up, buddy? How am I not hitting him? Big boy. Is there something on top of this rod? Well, that was a great discovery. Saw a weird ass creature. He must have just been living in there alone. Those definitely weren't in the last game. I see a shrine. I see another shrine and another shrine. So there's tons of shrines. Ooh, there's a shrine right there. Nope. I did not know that that was... Do you think they have a chest? I think they have a chest. If they have a chest, they do. We're attacking these guys. Oops. Oh, really? Oh, you? Traveler spear. Nice. Boomerang. That was me mimicking an anime, announcing my shot before I do it. Oh. That's unfortunate. Wow. Those are some good finds. That shrine's way out of target, actually. Oh, I'm supposed to go this way. Wow, I was actually heading out of target myself. Whoopsies. Man, I see shrines all over the place now. It's getting nighttime. Link, Mr. Link, is that really you? Where have you been? No one's seen you or Princess Zelda since you went under the castle to investigate the gloom. And that's when the castle rose into the air. Everyone's been so worried about both of you. Pura has barely slept. She's been trying to figure out where you two went. At the moment, Pura should be in that building with the telescope. Please, hurry there now. She'll want to know what you're all right. Will do. Alright, lookout landing. Alright. Go ahead and get a lookout of lookout landing. As we call time, because that's about time. And thank you all for watching. Thank you for clicking. And we'll see you in the next one when we go talk to Pura and get started with our mission and hopefully explore what the bottom world has to offer us.